The York County District Judge, facing bribery and indecent assault charges, expected to appear in court on Wednesday, has had his case continued. Jeffrey Joy, 50, of New Freedom, will appear for a pretrial conference again soon. The state attorney general's office charged him in August on the charges related to two women who appeared in his courtroom. A new hearing date has not yet been set.